Well done, Dev. Fuck, I short shifted coming out the last corner on that lap. Fuck. Bastard. Nice one, Dev.
Yeah.
Where's the differences? Look at sector 2, look. Your sector 2 and my sector 3. 4 tenths, look. Nice one, Dev. Toe then. Yeah, just call that done. Yeah, I'll do. Here we go then. Lost connection. Oh,
oh, Lewis, huh? What a shame.
Well, that's the same thing, isn't it? Good luck, guys.
Yeah, man. Good luck.
See you after, Lou.
Yeah, man. Go, give me an invite, please.
Yeah.
Right,
what it's like when you're in someone's slipstream. Just your brake points slightly.
No, you can have it.
Thank you. That's your best split time in sector 2 so far. Thank you. That's your best split time in the final section so far. Keep it up.
Well done, chaps.
Well done, Dev.
Oh, that was done, Dev. Sorry for the patch.
My pit stop consisted of all four tyres being changed and then all the engine damage being fixed. So I sat there for about a minute. Not fucking impressed at all. Well done, Dev. I'm fucking fuming. All that fucking hard work for nothing. I see you coming, and I thought I just gotta hold fast. You got past JSM, and I started to push a bit more, knowing that you were gonna come at me. Oh, that felt fucking awesome. Yeah,
that's
fucking annoying, that is. I tested that engine damage pit in through practice, and it was about 5 or 6 seconds. I sat there for about a minute. Yeah, honestly. Watch my stream, you'll see it, that just creeps up a little bit, and it changed my tyres beforehand, and that wasn't on my pit strategy. 25.
I have
35. Yeah, well, I tested it at 22 during practice, and honestly, that done it in about 6-7 seconds. That was like a tyre change. So that's the only reason I went for it. That takes a piss, that does. And it changed my tyres, and that into my strategy, I can guarantee it, because that's an engine damage only strategy. That takes a piss. Yeah, I'd rather you beat me on track.
Yeah, I have the same.
It just pisses you off when you work that fucking hard. No, I won't. No, I didn't want to do anything. I went for the engine change. I was just going to do a litre of fuel originally, and then I see how much gap I had, and I tested the engine change because I thought I was going to have about 40 engine damage by the end, and I don't know how much you can get before the engine goes kaput. Yeah, that's why I was worried about it. That's why I practiced it for a bloody practice. That takes a piss. I won't do that again. Nice.
My engine damage was 35, yeah. It's not more green, it's yellow, and I see all, like, I become my engine damage, yeah.
How much engine damage?
35.
Yeah, that's what I expected to finish with, that about that much, because I was two ahead of my lap, so I should have been about 35. And I didn't know how much can go without it going bang. That's annoying, because I tested it.
Now, I stayed on track.
Sorry to be that frustrated.
Yeah, yeah. Stayed on
I
track.
I see they have no more problems in the corner, yeah? No grip no more. Yeah, my tires was good, yeah. I have too much grip also.
That worked out for you. Sorry for unlapping myself, JSM. Probably shouldn't have done, but man, I was fuming. I did then go and lose it. I don't smoke any. Stop, mate. Totally. I ain't had any for like a couple of months. I ain't bought any for a couple of months now. I've had a couple of tokes at Huxley's. Well, like, what, 5 or 6 tokes? That's it. That's the first I'd had in a month and a half.
Ah, the one before that race, the car felt great.
Probably just stop smoking now.
But I had a King Louis before that, the car felt great. I thought I might have fell asleep during it, to be honest. No. No, don't kill us. Yeah. Yeah, David used the wrong finger, Jake. Oh, we know someone else that does that. Yeah, right. You're fucking. I wouldn't stand out in a gear bar now, would I? Oh well, looks like you're having a lie-in then, Jake. You've gone straight into practice the GT5, haven't you, Dav?
Next Friday
Algarve.
Is Algarve.
Okay.
Yes.
What is the next race? The next race?
Next Friday is Algarve. Sunday is Snetterton 300.
Woohoo! GT5.
He's still in the lobby. As I haven't left the lobby yet. He's probably doing something.
Yeah, damn, it's taking you a long time to set that fucking game up. Probably GSM as well, he runs in it, doesn't he? MRL race. Yeah, I'm in, Dav. Yeah, got it.
Laguna Seca, yeah.
Fucking hell, I'm just on the right side of the border. Fucking close, eh? Oh no, sorry, that's it, man. Fucking the border's at Manchester, isn't it, Dav? I said, to the northeast.
Go.
Scratch corner. It's like 70 mile away from Scotland. It is no shit. It's probably fucking more. Yeah, it's a bend. Is it?
Ten.
Red Bull. How weird, that kind of big gun round there in one of these, now we've just been... Oh, GSM! Fucking hell!
Oh, sorry. Hey, I'm Penalty, I see you coming and, shit. You go left or right,
You're getting paid for advertising for them or something, are you? Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm saying that you're getting paid off them for advertising or something. Do they tell you not to eat yellow snow as well? Jelly beans, I like jelly beans. I like jelly beans. It might be one that you just take at work. Exactly. Thanks for calling all afternoon. Jeffries. So, sounds like a signal of silence. Is that back at Birmingham again, is it?
Ha ha ha.
Yeah, send me one, David. Oh, no, I'm just gonna want to go. I'll jump out shortly. I was just gonna jump into the lobby, but not into the chat. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna smash the fuck up. I'd think. Watch your fucking fingers.